Good morning. Don't mind how I look. I just got done cleaning like not long ago and then wash my face. Hi. Course, I got me some watermelon Mountain Dew. Hi. How are y'all? It's really good. It's called Major Melon Mountain Dew. Sorry, I don't want anyone to join my live right now. Okay, but I just want to say thank you for helping me get to 1,000 followers. I mean, that's amazing. But I'm like speechless. I mean, I haven't really did a lot on TikTok and I have like a lot of people and I'm used to doing my makeup lives and stuff on Facebook, and then I recently started doing it on Twitch and I was like, that's not really gonna help me. I wanted to do it on TikTok for like the longest time, but TikTok changed it where you have to have 1,000 followers to do your makeup and everything. So I'm just going to come on here and do that, and just we can just chat. Hi, y'all. How are y'all? I hope y'all having a great day. Hold on. I need more space to put my stuff. I have like a lot of stuff, and it's hot. But I guess I can start with my primer. Even though my skin is clean, because I washed it. But you always want to prep your skin after. So I'm going in with the Cheka Black Hydrating Primer. I got this in my June BoxyCharm, I believe. I can't see. You should make me a mod. How do I do that? I'm not. Click on your name. Okay, and add. Oh, what does that mean, though? Okay. Oh, all right, got you. Got it. Thank you. I don't know what kind of look I want to go for today. And also, I have this donator's sticker for the ASPCA for animals. I have two dogs myself, so I would like to try to help other animals and everything else. I'm not sure. Like, I want to be different than everybody else. But I'm not sure. I guess we can just go with the flow and see how things go, I guess. So let's, I guess we can get into it. Of course, I want to use the Mikaela Glamlight palette. Thank you. Thank you so much. Sorry, I'm getting people texting me. Let me see if I can. Okay. I guess I'm going with the Mikaela Glamlight palette. And I'm not really sure. I really like that yellow I did last time. I'm not really sure. I don't know what colors to use. Hey, everyone. But yeah, I think I want to go with maybe Handy and the Best Color and Stunning and Bonehead. Yes, I did pink and purple. And I did one of Michaela's looks. I tried to copy, but I mean, it turned out okay, but it wasn't the best. Yeah. So, I guess we can get started. I think I'm gonna do the best color first on the outer. If you hop on, please let me know. Like, just comment, throw me some love. And you can let me know where you're at. What are you doing right now? Share my video if you feel like you want to do that. Yes, Bonehead is a pretty color. I'm sorry if I'm getting up close. I don't have contacts in right now. I don't have any contacts that's the right prescription. And so I can only see good with my glasses. So I have to get up close so I can read it if y'all say anything. So bear with me until I get some contacts and stuff. Well, she needs to make a TikTok, like, stat. And I feel kind of bad. I've been missing out on doing my skin care. I missed a couple of days, so my skin looks a little rough, but, okay, I'm going with a blending brush and or wait. I'm gonna go in the different. I'm not gonna. Okay. Okay, we're going to go in with the best color, which is this cute little green mint blue color. Maybe I shouldn't have dust a lot of it off. I was gonna. No, it's off right now. It is really hot. And Alan is with his brother going talking to Xfinity about changing our Wi-Fi bundle pack thing. I love this color. I need some good eye primer. And I might try and put on one of Michaela's lashes on. Don't think it was eye primer, but I can look. I can't remember where I put everything at. I got the liquid highlight, which I'm still kind of iffy about that. And then I got brow gel. Some other stuff. I got a whole lot of stuff. You know what you got. I thought I did. But I'm not sure. But I'll have to get some from Glamlight, the icing base. Okay, so I guess we're gonna. And someone wanted me to do, you know how I did the movie series thing with Twilight? Someone wants me to do one with 50 Shades. Did she make one? I don't know if she. Girl. I haven't seen it in a while, but they're good. I mean, I'm not into all that freaky stuff. I'm not into any of that freaky stuff, but that's in the movie, but the story plot, their relationship is really good. That part is good. The story and everything. Well, she needs to make one. It's easy and it's free and it's easy as one, two, three. But for you all that's just now popping on, I would say thank you for the 1K, the followers, and being here to join me. I need to get me a ring light. I really love that color. I mean, I think she picked the best name. It is the one of the best colors. I love it. I was gonna do something with my hair. I was gonna straighten it, but then Alan was like, "Can you clean the house while I'm gone?" I'm like, "Sure, I guess." But I'm glad I did because there was dog hair everywhere. Belle sheds more than I do, and I don't lose a lot of hair. I don't know if y'all can hear them. Oh, thank you. I do, but there's also one that I want. They have it at Walmart. It's like 150, mind you. It's a wireless vacuum cleaner. It's called iFloor, and it vacuums and mops your floor at the same time. But it's only for hardwood and tile. It's not for carpet. So we had the other vacuum cleaner for the rug and stuff. But I want one so bad. Like, I can use my all-purpose cleaner from Scentsy. I can put that in there. That's what Miranda does. She had one, I saw it, and that's what she was using. Oh, okay. Maybe that might be my one thing that I'll try to get if I can find one cheap enough, because our rent went up. We have to push it. It's just like a regular vacuum cleaner, but it's wireless. You hang it up on the wall, or it has a little dot like system. You just sit back on for it to charge. But it supposed to be really good. I have to look into that, or you could help me. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with this yellow. I feel bad. Nobody else is commenting, but it's okay. Let me see. Oh, Can you, you need to invite me to that page. Okay. I'm going with Handy. My leg is still hurting, but I still clean the house. But I'm just gonna. Don't know if I should do eyeliner though. I don't want to mess up this pretty look. And get this empty, clean blending brush, and I'm just gonna. And they blend really good. Got that color on my nose, it's okay. I'm sorry I don't have any music playing. But you know, I might try. I have my laptop right here. No, I still got that, but I have the liquid eyeliner, but I don't want to use that and mess up. So, I think I have some black pencil eyeliner I might try. That is more easier for me to try to use right now. But I'm trying, you know. Let me see if I can get some music playing. You have any music requests? Oh my gosh, I can't see. Thinking about maybe going on YouTube or Pandora. Yeah, we can. We'll do Pandora, you know. Gotta let it download. It's installing right now. Okay, it's downloading right now. We'll see how that goes. I guess while that's going, we can do YouTube. You have any music requests? Yeah, and like the bundle pack that we're using, we're paying hella a lot for less speed and everything else, and it's just ridiculous, you know. What would you want to listen to? 'Cause I'm not really sure. What do I want to listen to? This is horrible. I hate. Wait, I think it downloaded. Let me see. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Sorry, y'all. Okay. Okay. I don't know how, come on. How is it wrong, though? Okay, sorry about that, y'all. I don't know if y'all can hear that or not, but I feel like my chair's gonna break soon. I need a different chair. Okay. Okay. I think it's going good. So is Chrissy gonna make her one? It's really addicting. TikTok. I think switching the is the internet, Alan, I guess, is switching the internet. So, It went out, so I'm using my data now. So we'll have to forget about music right now. I wish he would have told me, like sent me a message saying, hey, don't use the internet, you're gonna get cut off. Do I never got to look up and see if like when I get done being live, like will it be saved or like how does live works on TikTok? And thank you, people, for staying on when I was having trouble. Wish he would have let me know. I'm really trying to pack on the. That yellow right there. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna save it. Bonehead. I'm gonna go with Bonehead. Yeah. I'm gonna go underneath my eye.